Hey everyone, it's me again, Chiplace, and today we gonna new Minecraft series. So today I'm gonna build a house. Just kidding. Okay. So today, guys, I better build a house and I'm gonna make some stuff. This is a never-ending survival series. So every day I'm gonna play Minecraft, or I'm gonna play Baldur's Basics or Naruto or Granny, so I can do that. So amazing. So I can play so many fancy pants. I can do that, Geometry Dash. So I like playing things because that's where I like it. Wait a second. Yes, so what can I grab at this? So this is like my flooring. Maybe craft this now. So I'm gonna plant then this sapling there. So I'm gonna build something amazing. But first, let me make a flooring. So place this. Easy place. Just place this. Then I'm gonna make the wall after this. So don't press that. So I guess we okay. We only miss one, but I'm just gonna drop this. So easy. Next, we gonna break this wood tree. And next, if I have an update of Minecraft, I'm gonna update the redstone thing, so I have made a tutorial of how to make a redstone things and amazing you and me. So, do you see the lag I have? So, you gonna say, why did you not make a video like 1 week? Because I watching some videos of my friends and my idol, my ethical gaming FNTDF. And I want to download Fortnite, but I can't download it, so that's why I still have nothing to do, but this is drop something, nothing, okay, that's okay. So there's many trees, so pumpkin, I can eat that. It's handy, so. So, you gotta say, why did you need that? I need that because, like, this is my protection. Next I'm gonna see if I can make a farm in here. So next time I'm gonna mine it. But now I'm just gonna make a shelter. And where's my platform? Yeah, that's just my platform. Oh, there it is. I'm just gonna mine a tree. I'm gonna mine this tree and the other tree right there so I can make a house and or make a put as big as an wooden sword so I can protect myself and a torch and I'm gonna find a coal in the cave. Then we're gonna start making stuff. So I'm gonna make some guests as well, so you're gonna see your houses. Have no walls, how can you leave a house without walls? That's why I'm gonna mine a cave. But I'm just gonna put it with the walls gonna be the wooden. This wood. So let me go to here. So this is just small, so nothing fancy. But we can now have stack and make a chest. So just gonna make some. Starts raining now, looks like. So I'm just gonna put that there. So it's just my design. So I'm just gonna next I try to gonna react a explosions. You know, like Legends hit a like button because I'm playing that in a PC. Because the Legends is amazing. There's some level ups and so sometimes it amazes me that why did you need to play Minecraft if your mom don't like you to play Minecraft? That's not an easy question because many people like to play Minecraft, some of them are not. I don't know why, but for me, Minecraft is fun. It's great. You can make things. It's very smooth and so let me break this. Yeah, so just gonna get some wood. This is no pose because I want to make it like rigid, and there's no creative mode last time. Maybe do some creative modes. That's why my house are good and beautiful and fancy. Because I use creative modes. Because yeah, maybe the survival mode is like stupid and ugly. So I don't like that, because if you want to make a Minecraft world, you must be beautiful and fancy. So that's why I'm making it to some legit. I'm making posting videos that I just made a fake house, because that's what I wanted to do in Minecraft earlier. So now what? I collected all of the wood, so I'm gonna go back and fix the wall. And I'm gonna get some. So this is just an easy. Not shabby. So I guess I'm gonna need to survive at this madness. Okay, now place this there for a fedor. So now what, so we're gonna make it daytime. I'm gonna pose for this video so I can make this daytime. So I'm gonna say you're gonna make it creative mode. Yes, I'm gonna make it creative mode. Like, I'm just gonna be always daytime because I very hate it. So they have, I'm gonna say you get a bed. No, so I didn't get the bed, but I just used cheats mode. So this is nice because I can make some construction here behind my house. Gonna make it myself like a cave. So let me make a cave now. So mine is up shabby. If you don't know still, I'm watching them and Coco Basketball. If you want me to react them, I can do it. But not every day, so I'll find it cold. My pickaxe is already broke, but if I get some yes, and I'm just gonna keep mining. But is my iron pickaxe broke? Because I need some coal desperately. I guess there's no coal sitting here, but let's still point. So dark in here, so let me mine some coal or how. It's easy, just getting a torch. So I'm just gonna then I'm gonna get some sand. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 14. So, but I'm gonna get 16. So let's just go right in front of here. Screenshot of Genji, because I'm gonna post a Twitter this video, so I need a picture of it, because I'm just like, oh, you're watching my video, it's style, they must know what is happening in the picture in my video, yeah, because they're gonna say, why did you post this video, why he tweeted. There's no picture, how can I be excited in a white? I guess it's just a fake, he wants our attention. So, but no. So that's why I'm making that easy and easy. I have 71 videos and 287 views at my one video, I guess. I'm so happy that, so. So now I'm gonna mine, but first I'm gonna find just a iron pickaxe and some protection of my house for like zombies. So we're gonna need sand. and these cactuses. You know, so this is gonna be like 21 minutes because I'm just gonna pause it really quick as possible because I'm gonna make another video of the survival series tomorrow. Next time I'm gonna mine and protect my base. So tomorrow I'm gonna make some progress. I'm gonna plant and any else. So if I don't need to plant, I'm gonna need some sugarcane. So let me get this sugarcane right here. This is helpful. There's another one. There's three more. So, and then I have another series for Naruto Shippuden, like how to a cat, how to use Hidan, how to use Conan, how to use Pain, how to use Jiro, or how to use Tsunade, Jiraiya, Tobi. So that's my series for Naruto. So gonna done now. I'm just gonna get this and this. So there's the last one. Now we gonna be done it. So now then we need to mine like even sand. So I don't know how many I can get at this sun, but I'm just gonna mine the so 15. Only two more left. No, okay now. So there's good because I have a house, a shelter to go, and I guess I pick at always daytime. That's a glitch because the sun is still there and it's not making nighttime. This version, it's too quick to be nighttime. So I'm just gonna put all of them here. Some progress mining there. I'm gonna use a strip mine here and just mine here. Oh, there's a cave there. Let me go there. There's a cave, there's a hole. Easy to recommend it. I guess it's in here. I'm not pretty sure. Wait a second, there's... Is it the cave or... Just nothing? Just nothing? I thought there's a cave, but it's okay. Ooh, there's a cave down here. There's a hole, not bad, but I'm scared in there. I'm afraid of black. It's so scary for your princess in there. I don't hear why that can spawn a dispersion in Minecraft. So I'm afraid if you're just drawing me. No. So next, if you want me to try not to watch challenge, I can do that. It's so easy. PC. So. time I'm gonna make a form. Then I'm gonna mine. No, I'm gonna make a form. I'm gonna make my house more better. But well, so now it's okay. So we have 40. So now it's okay now. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I know this is just for you, just short, but it's okay. So guys, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to leave a like, subscribe for my channel, and goodbye. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.